All right, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Oh, hey, Marty's here watching Lemmings. That's kind of surprising. All right, I'm trying to move the window to such a point that... There we go. Now I can see the chat. Hey, Nessie. The best part is I now can just have my computer screen show YouTube in the background instead of needing my phone. So that should be pretty good. So welcome to Lemmings Contest number 14. We have free rules as usual. And I actually totally forget which the exact specifications of each rule. I know rule 3 is make a 2 of everything level. That was fun. But I actually don't remember the specific... things here. That's fine, Marty. I don't expect you to be here the whole time. Fair enough, Mobius. YouTube chat stinks. I think it's pretty much no different than Twitch chat, but alright. Rule 1 is free entrances and default width and height. Rule 2 is no steal in 2 entrances. Hey, Raymanny. Glad you're here. The right side of my screen looks funny. Thank you for telling me that. Oh, weird. Hang on, let me try to fix that. Okay, yeah, me resizing the window. Alright, so if I do that... Oh, geez. If I do that, the screen should be fixed. But now I can't see all of the chat, but that's okay. Alright, Proxima's here, SQ Ron is here. We've got a good crowd now, so I think we can start. So, alright, let's start in Rule 1, I guess. Eco Tolot's not here, he might show up later, so I think I'll hold off on doing the insanely hard Arctic Oscillation until later. Let's try a Bullet Ride level, Whiplash. Free Lemmings, gotta save all free, 1 release rate. Infinite time. Ooh, this is like a 2 of everything level as well. That's cool. Alright, well, builders are gonna be needed for these 2 gaps. What tile set is this? I actually don't know. This seems to be an original tile set made just for these kinds of levels. So let me try a thing. Way to give us bombers on a level where there's no way we can use them. No climbers. Shoot. Alright. It's mainly turning this guy around that's gonna be the tricky part. Or maybe not. Hang on. I have an idea. To the exit. Hello, young Gotenks. Thank you for refraining from cursing on my channel. I really do appreciate that. Of course, YouTube chat doesn't save the chat, so even if you do, it's not a huge deal. I just prefer if people don't. But, wow, that was a pretty easy level, so that's nice. Oh, I just got a notification. Young Gotenks subscribed to your channel. Thank you, Young Gotenks. Very much appreciate that. That's a crane level. I'm not sure if crane's going to show up. So, ooh, yes. We're going to do Nessie's rule, rule one level, Guardians of the Hero Shrine. This level really intrigues me. It's a one of everything level with rockin' music. Oh, Proxima says YouTube does save the chat now. It started recently. Okay. Thanks for telling me that, Proxima. I didn't know that. Okay. How many ways can I turn this guy around? Alright, I can't turn him around as a builder. No one can see me dancing to this music, but it's really good. Alright, well, let's try some stuff, shall we? And that's flat height. That's unfortunate. I've also heard this level got backrooted a lot, so there's probably a lot of opportunities to do so. It's this lemming here that's kind of worrying me, because there's not a whole lot of stuff we can do to get him out of here that's not going to cost a lot of skills. Let's try this. Normally I do not like the Marble Zone music, but this is a great remix. Ah, darn it, the platformer goes too far. But we sent him out early enough. Oh, he went too far. What if we mine in this direction? I like that. Everyone goes up that way. Ooh, yes, this could be very good. Everything was set up to work without any weird timing strats. Yay! me see. So what I'm thinking is, this guy can go down this way, climb, block, and then they can go that way, and turn him around, and then we can use the walker to free him. So in that case, those free skills are used by this guy, so we have all of these to do for what we wish. We're gonna need the basher for that part. We're gonna need the miner for that part, so that leaves us... Too much of a drop in these areas. Because I feel like if you're down in this pit, you're pretty much going to need a climber to get out of there. Either that or a miner and a builder combined. And that's, I think, too expensive. Problem is, I can't... Let's work with what we've got. Alright, I don't think that's gonna work, so let's try something else. And that'll just send him right into the shredder, so that won't work. This is a tough one. No two ways about that. Yeah, how did you seal the backroots? Because I don't see any, like, steel or one-way arrows in here. That's too far. If I could just get that lemming down a bit.
if we used a builder here instead? Well, no, we need the builder for down there. Oh, it's mostly moving bricks around. Alright, that makes sense. Here's a question. Can this lemming just build out of the pit? Doesn't look like he can. Yeah, stealing one way arrows would probably destroy the look of the level. I don't like how this lemming's facing to the right at the beginning. Oh, thank you. Well, I just found... Okay, I just had an amazing idea for a level of my own. Looking at this one. I am totally going to put that in probably the neoclassical rank. Ding, ding, ding. I don't think I asked a question. I was mostly just... I'm trying to suss out the terrain. I'm wondering if the climber needs to be in the middle pit here. These are the levels that are the hardest, where there's no way to really be like, oh, I need to use this here. Without spoiling the solution, the builder is not intended to be used in the pit on the bottom. Okay, so I am supposed to build him out there. Alright, alright. Oh. It was intended that you were making a level that it's not obvious where to use stuff. Okay. Well, we might as well keep this train a-rollin'. Replay editor for the win. Okay, I like this. That's still splat height. Bobber. Oh my. I did not expect the level to be this hard. I should have gone to Rule 3, shouldn't I? Has anyone here besides Nessie actually solved the level? Nintendo Addict hasn't. Oh, I don't think I said hi to Nintendo Addict. Hi. Backroots count. Well, not really, but... Alright, so no one here has actually found the intended solution. I do like the idea of digging down the pillar. I really do. I'll give this a few more tries, and then I'll come back to it later. Maybe I should work backwards. So one way to do this would be to siphon everyone this way, and that way we wouldn't need a blocker to turn people at the end. With one pillar, you could get the right lemming into the middle area, or the left area. This level might be a lot simpler than I'm making it out to be. I guess that's a bit of a problem, isn't it? Yippee! Hope that's not enough for them to whip up. Alright, okay. Yippee! That's an option, but now we don't have enough skills to get this guy out. Oh wait, yes we do. Okay. Oh darn it, that's just not enough. A tough one. Problem is, that guy's stuck. And I don't think I'm using the blocker properly either. Huh. And this is in old formats where lemmings can turn around when by hitting the wall. Wait a second. How have I not just tried this? It just doesn't stretch far enough. Because why would it? That would be helpful. Oh, Eco Tolant's here. Hello. One of everything levels for the win. The score is tied now. I feel like using the builder and the miner here is wasteful, though. Oh, 607! Hello! That's gonna be splat height. That's less than ideal. Am I even close to being on the right track, Nessie? No, I'm not. All right. Well, I think we'll come back to that level later, when I have a fresh mind. Let's try Raymani's level here. Little House on the Hill. This seems simpler. Got the free lemmings, and some traps, and a button. Fun. Let's go! I agree, Nintendo Addict. I wish I knew where the blocker went. Alright. So we gotta hit that. Well, I see the problem already. Steel in between the button and there, so we're gonna need to use a miner to go down there. Hmm. Oh, hey, hey, hey. I just realized I'm not Fat Albert, no, but... Oh, don't do that to me, please! The one pixel thing? This then. The one pixel was an accident. That's okay. That's fine. It's a little irritating. Oh, really? All right, you know what? Where do you fall? Oh, he's gonna fall just in the wrong place, isn't he? All right. So you're gonna play hardball, eh? I wish there was a horizontal ruler sometimes. So the miners seem like they're very powerful tools. Hey, hey! What if we used the miners on each side? I like that idea. Which means we're gonna need a digger to get this guy out. Oi, oi. Okay, alright, alright. Now he'll climb up here. And by bashing, he can actually free the guy. First off, hang on. Where will my a miner will take him too low? It's not just about where to use the skills, it's also when to use the skills. And I think this should do it. Because now he can use his humble miner there, and then he can dig down, and they should both go to the exit. That was a very nice level. I like that. Very tricky, despite being a one-screener, but one-screeners also tend to be very tricky levels. Okay. I think it's time to move on to Rule 2. Let's do an eco-toll-out level. I demand a builder. This is one that I've taken a look at, and it kind of intrigues me, because it seems like the skill set is very, very limited on this level. And I'll just say I am not a huge fan of this song. This song can play on really, really, really bad levels like Cluster Frog that are intentionally dumb, but on levels that are trying to be serious, this is not a good track. Alright. And we have to save everybody? Okay, this will be the thing. Alright, this might not be so bad. Only two miners, which is interesting. Don't really know what to do about that crowd. So that will lift them up, but the problem now is going to be oh, wow, that okay. Of course, the problem now is we still have this crowd to deal with. Don't know what to do here. Especially since we have to free the blocker in addition to saving these guys. Only two miners, that's really strict. Well, let's try one of my favorite tricks. Okay, so that's possible to achieve. The thing is, though, no way to get up now. So we can use one miner to get up this entire block. It's just then turning them around and making them go up to the exit. That's where things are gonna go sour. Climber go up this way, climber go up this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is ridiculous. You know this, right, Eco? Uh-oh. That's a bit of a problem. Oh, that doesn't even free the blocker. Are you serious? I can play that. Two of the blockers should only stand for a few frames in Ika's solution. Interesting. Oh, come on! You are not even close to that blocker! Brother, Okay, yeah, I'll go up there. Okay, well, that's not what I was hoping for. Yeah, this music is not good. Just make it up that. Why so sad? Because this level's ridiculous. Oh, they won't even make it up that. Ugh. Is this even close, Eco? The upper row isn't used until the end. Okay. Let's try with a simple thing. Let's just mine here. Oh, that's gonna make him splat. That's less ideal. I'm turning the music off. It's wrecking my concentration. I can't see, the only thing for me is a blocker lasting only more than a few frames is really just used for turning diggers. Which, to me, is not very... I can't see where that would be helpful on this level. Let's see. You did not give nearly enough skills on this level, Eco. This better be like a genocide level for United. Even one builder would be lovely on this level, but I know that would defeat the entire purpose. End of rank free? Yeah, okay, not playing United then. Let's see. I liked what I was doing where I dug the pit and put the blocker in, and then people could walk up into that tunnel and then turn around and reach the exit. All right.
Try getting a lamb onto the blocker.
I think this is just going to be a dumb timing puzzle. So,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Send him a bit too early. All right, let's send that guy instead. Oh, zoop and zoop.
Doggone it, that didn't turn him.
You don't need the digger on the right, really.
You just need the blocker, huh?
The upper blocker doesn't need to interact with the left tunnels.
I disagree.
Nope, still breaks the surface.
Now the real question is... Eh.
Come on. Yeah. Work with me, splat height ruler.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that's too much.
Doggone it.
That's true, that's true. I could use a digger here.
Okay.
Still don't know. That were too many skills. I fail to see how I could get away with fewer. I could do that, and I could have another digger tunnel. You keep saying the blocker only stands for a few frames, but the only way that can be is if it's a digger tunnel, and that makes it so you can't go up there. No, the music annoys me. If the music annoys me, I won't be able to concentrate on the level. Oh, block the basher. So it is a dumb timing puzzle. When the second left is facing left on top of him. That accomplished nothing. I really do not like timing puzzles like this. Something tells me we're better off solving Nessie's level. Still don't really see how what to do here. What would that do, though? That's the thing. That requires ridiculously precise timing. Yeah, that's way too precise, especially with a climber being the one behind him. I feel like if I use a digger here, that's too many skills. It's a new strategy. And that doesn't even work. Okay. Darn friggin'. So that accomplishes that side. That still does not answer anything related to this side. And yeah, I already got this side. I have like one or two skills more to work with this side now, and that's not going to be enough, I don't think. Indeed, there is still the final blocker to deal with. And I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. How much splat? That's pretty substantial splat height. Oh no. I hope this works. Okay. That was ridiculous. I would definitely not put that in rank 3 of any pack. Move that up like at least one rank. That was insane. Alright, we're gonna do an easier level, like the Pas Simple. Not just kidding. Oh, I know. I'll show off my solution to my Rule 3 level, since people have actually solved this quite a few times. So, I've seen no two replays I've gotten for this level have been the same. They've all been different solutions, but they're all pretty cool. So, you guys get to see my original solution, so that'll be fun. Here we go. Hey, Flopsy's here! Good to see you, Flopsy. So what I do is bash underneath the first skeleton Mariachi's legs. Gotta put a blocker back there so they don't wander into the dark magic. Next, he's gonna mine through here, and this is where my technique differs a lot from people. I then put a bomber there, and that's actually enough to stop the miner and get them all through. Gotta bash under the Grim Reaper. And then this is where things get a bit tricky. This guy right here has very precise legs. This one you can get through if you do a climber plus a bomber. Then this one I'm going to have to slow down for a bit. I dig right as he's about to turn around. Then another lemming comes, digs 2 pixels after him to cancel the first digger, and then builds. And that gets them all through that hump if you go to true physics mode. You can see that's just enough to get by. And now, here's where things are interesting. If you use True Physics Mode, there's actually a tiny little pixel dent there. There's a couple of those throughout the level that offer a wide variety of opportunities. And now he's gonna build, and this guy's gonna mine. What we're gonna do is put a blocker there to make, like, a zigzag staircase, and then clone the miner. And that'll send them all up, and then we just clone that guy again to get all the lemmings out. And then all we have to do is max out the release rate, and it's hunky-dory. How come I can't scroll the level? This level was not inspired by Coco, as a matter of fact, although I love that movie so much. Okay, that's annoying. There we go. Now I can scroll around. This is not inspired by Coco. This is actually... I don't want to spoil it, but this is This is basically a Lemmings version of a scene I envision for an RPG I'm planning. So, maybe several years in the future you will see the source for this one. Also, the music that plays here is... it's like metal mariachi music, luchador. It's really good. Alright, well, Flopsy's here, so I think I should do his levels. We'll start with This Is Not a Star Wars Ripoff. His rule-free level, it's a 2-minute time limit, so get hyped for that. And it's a 2-of-everything level. And we get Death Egg music. I've had enough of this from Seblims, but I'm not changing it. Okay. Well, we can actually kill quite a few lemmings, so that's nice. Which way does this force? Oh. Why does this force us to the right if the conveyor belt is moving to the left on the top? Okay, that's pretty good, I gotta admit. That's pretty good. Okay, from my perspective, it looks like it's moving to the left. Sure what to do about this. It seems like we don't have enough builders to do this. Oh, it's a 2-frame animation. I see. It's probably... in that case, it's probably like a different minded people see it different ways. Yeah, you can get wrecked. Knowing Flopsy, he doesn't put in teleporters for no reason, so... if you see it going right, you are a positive person, because that means everything is going right. Interesting sound effect choice for the teleporter. It sounds like a vacuum. not really sure how to get these guys down to safety. Because, I mean, if we can get down this way, we can, but that's a one-way up arrow, so it's going to be nearly impossible to do that. Doggone it! Not the whole of that starting platform is one-way arrows. Yeah, that's true. But guess what? A, that's Deadly Edge, and B, that's Squat Height. And unless I'm mistaken... Oh, maybe we don't need both bombers that way. Well, getting around blockers without bombers is gonna be tough, so... Oh, and by the way, there's no way past that without using another bomber. So we're gonna need two bombers for that side, and we can't afford that. Oh, or are you talking about this side? Oh, look! Splat Height! So hard to see what's terrain and what's not. Line that up perfectly. Problem is that teleporter. No, I only have 2 minutes. The stream did not crash to my knowledge. That better be a flippin' fast teleporter. Oh, and I used all my blockers. How am I gonna keep them in here? First off, let's see how fast this teleporter is. Close, but not good enough. Thank you. Oh, well, great. That's the last one I know I can afford to lose. I'm negating an important skill, eh? What, pray tell, would that be? I'm trying to work backwards, because obviously I'm going to need to build her there. This guy's going to climb up this whoop-de-woo and be able to bash through all this stuff. And mine down here. I need a blocker to keep them in. This guy can go up and dig, and then carve the path to the exit while that guy's freeing them. So I guess that's... And the problem is I can't use any destructive skills up here. I guess I could... Oh, hang on. I could use a bomber, but that's not gonna hold me back. Bomb. And I can't afford to use another blocker, because I need a blocker for over there. And I need a basher for there. I need a basher for there. Digger for there, so I'm out of diggers, so I don't even have a miner to spare. I need the other miner over there, so... Only thing left is... bombers, floaters, or climbers. And I can't see how that will help at all. Oh, I'm stupid. Never mind. Classic case of overthinking. I'm not used to literally using a digger to dig one pixel. That seems like a complete utter waste. I guess the teleporter on this level kind of works because you've set the release rate so it perfectly lines up with the teleporter. You even locked it in place. Well, let's hope that's fast enough. Suck. All right. Credit where credit is due. That was an enjoyable level. And I used pretty much every skill involved as well. And you whipped that up in like just an hour. So that's pretty impressive if that's the case. All right. Let's move on to Mystic Cave Lemmings. I did not change the music, as per Flopsy's request. But now I'm going to complain about this music the entire time. So, enjoy that. I'm also going to be using True Physics mode for most of this level, I'm sure. Don't like that. That is not the way it used to be. And no builders. Oh, and there's a hatch here. We can kill one lemming. Oh, fun. And we don't have any, like, skills that obviously kill lemmings either. This is gonna be terrible. For me. I love the 1P version of this song, because this is Mystic Cave Zone music. The 1-player version of this song is amazing because it really sums up the feel of the cave, whereas this one does not sound like a creepy cave at all. This level's a toughie, is it? Ooh. Oh, hang on a second. Are we gonna do a ceiling route? Well, no, we can't really do... Well, oh, yes, we could! We could do a ceiling route. Potentially. Alright, you know what? Let's just ignore that side for starters. What happens if you use a... Okay, that's what happens if you use a stacker on a platform. Cool. I like sussing out one side at a time. Oh no! I only have one stacker for real? For realsies? No, it doesn't, Nico. And this is a family-friendly channel, so please don't use language like that. Alright, well, something tells me... Something tells me I need to save my stacker for something a bit more important, so... This seems like one of those levels where it's hard to figure out where to use the skills you have. And let's just keep them penned in here. Oh, that's enough trap. It's a trap! Yeah, I'm gonna try for a ceiling route. Thank you. think the stacker is actually the most valuable skill. And yes, I am aware that one of the lemmings just fell off. I don't care. I'm just trying to figure out what to do here. I'm out of platformers. That's not good at all. Four platformers. You're going to need one there, one there, one there, one there. Okay. Well, that can't be right. I feel like there aren't enough platformers here. Am I missing a pickup skill of some kind? Maybe you don't need two here. Oh, for real? They got stuck in there? That doesn't make sense. I can dig forever back, it just won't go very far down now, will it? Okay, Flopsy, can you at least tell me, am I supposed to let a lemming fall down while I'm platforming there? Because if so, that will save me a lot of trouble later on. Yes, that lemming has to die. That's okay. What do you get from the left minor? They can get out. The one on the left going right, you gotta go under the trap. There's another way to get past the trap. Is it the stacker? Because I am not using the stacker there. No siree, Bob. And you can't glide from a high enough, up enough point to fly down there. That just doesn't work. And digging probably wouldn't help, because you'd still have to stop the digger. And you can't stop the digger with a platformer. Would stop him. But then again, these guys are now stuck. See, my plan is platform across there, bash through this, and walk. Then use a stacker and walk to get the lemmings up there. Still working on a way to get the lemmings out of here, though, without an extra walker. Oh, actually, wait. I see a better way. You can have the climber climb up there and glide across the exit, then mine. Yes. We don't need the stacker there. I beg your pardon. There's no way that could hit me if the stacker is completely on the trigger area. Don't like that. Well, that is not good. See, that among everything else is why I don't like gliders, because it's impossible to determine where the trajectory is going to go until you actually let them do it for themselves. Where does this take him? Takes him down to Pound Town. supposed to go for all the way. Uh-oh, that's not good. Because now he's going to die if he does that. Unless he hits the one-way up arrow, so all the way. I still do not know how the heck to save these losers. And pray tell, how just Splatnite is that? One pixel? I got a few pixels. Well, let me try platforming from higher up then. I definitely do need to use that basher, because otherwise they're going to turn this way and go off of the cliff. Very hard to see where the terrain actually is on this tile set. Sorry, it's just... it is. Where's the athlete? There's the athlete. Doggone it! It's okay to use this basher trick, but if so, if you're gonna use it, you gotta make it better than that. Way less precise. Because look at that, it's like one pixel that is stopping me, and that's not good design. Ideally, the platformer should not be there, eh? It does need to be there, because otherwise I can't come back that way. Or are you saying just make it lower down? I do not like that climber trick, where he just climbs through terrain magically with ease. Just because that terrain is lower down. Oh well, at least the rest of this hole is easier to perform. Oh no, 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 no. You don't get to do that. You get to hit your head on the one-way down arrows. Yeah, see, one stupid pixel. I've bashed back as far as I possibly can. I physically cannot bash farther back than this. Because it has to be the athlete who bashes, because guess what? The athlete can't go back this way or else he's gonna walk off screen. And I can't bash underneath this, because then all the lemmings are going into that bottomless pit. And I can't free them later, because he glides into the exit. I guess what I could try is... I still don't like this skill. Yeah, see, one freaking pixel again! And it's like impossible to tell. Yeah, this is so stupid. No matter what you do, you can't break out that side because of the way the terrain is positioned. Ugh. And it doesn't help that the lemmings are clumping together right at the crucial area. Can't get past that without the stacker, though, without wasting two skills as opposed to one. Because you're going to need a platformer and a miner, and that doesn't work. Can't go up there. If you're suggesting a platformer and a glider, that doesn't work, because I tried that earlier and you can't glide past the trap if you do that. And again, you still need the platformer here so you can turn around and do all this other stuff. What time is it, by the way? 2 hours have gone by for this stream. Well, I do not like this at all. But you know what? I will try this. But I did try this earlier, and I have that footage on stream of me using the glider there, and it couldn't get past. And now it magically can. Alright, I'm looking at the footage then, because I distinctly remember I could not glide past the trap while the platformer was going. Regardless of what the intended solution is, you've got to change the level to fix that upper part. You've got to, because my solution was just as clever as this one, and you were punishing me just for doing it differently. Which is not okay. You're not not change into Flopsy? Alright, well, that has to be a backroot, because I have a leftover Basher, and that means I'm most likely not voting for the level because of the crazy precision needed on that. Alright, let's try a lower key level, like... Let's try Cloning Vats by Crane. This is a smaller level. There definitely was crazy precision involved with the Basher at the end. Regardless of that, that's still crazy. Alright, let's see. Let's try to work this out. No gliders here. Quite a few cloner pickup skills, which is weird. We've also got a lot of traps. Are there two pickup... Or are those just two different traps? Oh boy, maybe I should not do this. This one looks like a bad idea. There's no real easy way to get through that terrain either. And he pops out to the left, or to the right. Alright, well, gotta try some stuff. We do have a disarmer. Hang on, yeah, he probably needs to be the disarmer. Or the swimmer. I still contend my solution was equally as valid, because it required an equal amount of skill as the other one. It was literally just two skills were swapped, and it was an incredibly easy mistake to make. And in a way, I think that mine was actually more clever. Alright, what to do about this problem? Shoot! Sure where the climber is going to be used on this level. Only one swimmer, and that kind of worries me. So let's see. Swimmer's gonna go down there, and he's gonna die, but that's okay, he's allowed to die. That's not enough. Blast it, Peter Pan! Darn it, you're not supposed to follow. We got four, we need to save five. Oh, we can actually let an extra lemming die. Forgot about that. Ah, but now we got no... okay, alright, I see. This is a clever level. Oh my. Actually, we can just let that guy die. Yeah. Hopefully this all works out. Oh, well, that's a bit unfortunate now, isn't it? Can I call this miner a little later? I can, yay. Excellent. Oh, I see. The swimmer needs to be the disarmer as well. Actually, I can just let those two die. I totally forgot. Yeah. They're... Alright, bye Flopsy. Sorry if I ripped your level apart in terms of... I don't like this, but... Alright. This level really as easy as it... Did I really just seriously overcomplicate this level? Oh! Time limit! Forgot about that. Time limit, that's where things are gonna get tricky. Wait, what? Oh, there's a tunnel under there. I did not know that. So that's going to make the level a bit more tricky. Forget the time limit. I'm backrooting this level. Like, it's happening. I don't care how intended the solution is. This is what I'm doing. I find what I think is gonna work, regardless of if it's intended or not, and I make it work through any means possible. You just platform already, come on. Oh, that's not even high enough. Come on, babies! And the award for our backroot of the century goes to Colorful Artie. Wow! How about that, everybody? How about that? I'm glad I was able to backroot at least one of these. Alright, what should I do next? Let's see, what rule 2 levels do I still have? I have Medusa. Oh, I could try Journey. Definitely one of these two. I'll try Escuron's level. Yeah, I'll do Escuron's level. And I also put in some custom music here. So, let's see. This is the Turrican Alien tile set that I am not familiar with. Let's go! Interesting skill set. A steel wall on the left side. Alright, I'm probably going to spend a lot of this in true physics mode as well. Where are the two hatches? Oh, there's a hatch there. I didn't... Interesting. I will respectfully disagree, Raymanny. I did not like the music on this level because it was the same two notes over and over and over again. And that just get on my nerves in an incredibly short amount of time. Well, wait, whoa, what the heck? How many entrances are there on this level? Oh, two lemmings on that side, eight on this side. Okay, okay. Oh, well then in that case, we can make them both climbers. And one can be a floater, the other can be a glider. Doggone it, why do I always push the R button by mistake? So if I do that, I'm just gonna climb right back up. If I do that, I can go a bit further. Get a head start. Ouch. Okay, wow. Alright then. Dig here. Oh, Eco likes the Ever music better. Well, different strokes for different folks. This is why I think people should be able to put the music they want on levels. Within reason. Oh, no, don't... Oh, thank you. Thank you for not doing that. Alright, and now hopefully we can mine through... Oh, no, we can't. No, not even close. This is Metroid Prime music. Metroid Prime is a great game. Okay. I think the problem was using the builder there. Die? Yay! They didn't die, except now they are gonna die together. This is a tough one. This is tougher than I was expecting. Also, Escuron, if I were you, I would make the course just a little taller, so that way it's more obvious the Lemmings are going to walk over that.
Get down there.
Maybe I should have gotten a longer track, like Magmore Caverns, but that doesn't fit the level quite as well. Alright, I think I got it. Heck, does my stream keep dropping? I'm thinking, build a bridge, and then you can mine through all of it. About that floater. Now I could build up here and mine through all of it, but I don't know how to hold that guy back more. Why does the glider need to be first? I mean, he doesn't need to be first, but that'll give him the head start. I see what you're getting at. Oh, that's so clever. Okay, that's a good hint, Eco. Because now we'll climb up to that side. And I'll delay him a bit longer. Oh, that's really clever. Admittedly, I'm not a huge fan of glider physics, but that's well done. The glider sir climbs a lot. Yeah, no kidding. Let me
zoom in now. Gotta dig deeper. Okay, yeah, that was a great level, Ron. That was really well done. All right. Bye, Raymanny. Thanks for joining in. All right. Now I want to do Nessie's other level, Journey. I love the look of this level. It's crystal. Crystal levels are always beautiful. This is the other one that I changed the music to. I hope you all enjoyed it. I enjoy it. Let's go. And let's hope this doesn't get my the video muted for copyright infringement. Oh, I see a lot of Ghostbuster traps around. Some pickup skills, alright. Question is, what is actually needed? Yeah, this will most likely get me muted. Hopefully not! I know the level wasn't named after the band. That was just what I thought first thought of. Ew, are we gonna do something clever? This is like the song of my childhood, though. Bream! Yeah, that trap is too wide to get by with just a digger. This song sounds like it gets pulled off of you. Well, I got this song off of YouTube, though. That's the thing. Yeah. I'm okay with either way, honestly. If the song gets taken down or whatever. Or if this part of the video gets muted. Because, yeah, let's be honest. Who's going to be watching the contest stream once the contest is over? Pretty much nobody.
there's a problem. I gotta save one of them with the walker. But the walker looks like an incredibly expensive skill to use. If I could get through here without using the digger, that would be lovely. Because then I could hit my head and dig all the way down. Bash through all of this to free the blocker. I don't really know. I don't really see a quick and easy way to get this without using a walker. I guess the builders aren't super important on this level, so. Yeah, that's how we're getting the walker. Granted, I'm not really sure how that's gonna help us. Unless this is like a compression method kind of. Oh lord, is this a compression method style solution? You can just climb up the what? Oh, can you walk up that? Because if so, that's not obvious. Maybe that's the point though. Oh my gosh, I see it now. Thank you for telling me that. I don't know why. I was wondering if you could do a compression method past the Ghostbuster trap. Oh, this is clever. So now we can do this. Then use the platformer to get across here. Can't really save the digger. Oh my gosh! That won't work. Am I supposed to send another person through all of this? Okay, and he can't carry on bashing through all of that. That's good to know.
All right.
What if we tried building up here? I'm standing in a sleet of rain. Don't think I'm never gonna make it home again. The morning sun is rising, it's kissing the day. Ooh, the wheel of the sky keeps on turning.
Send him for the whoop-de-woo. Send him for the whoop-de-woo again.
Then he can do that. And just how... That's pretty substantially splat, right?
Okay.
It's pretty substantially splat, right? I know how to get the upper hatch down. I actually do. You gotta do that, and that'll break the splat height. And now what I'm trying to do is get down here. I'm trying to get down this guy down here, but I only have one digger, and I have to get him down from there. And that puts them down here. Then we have the potential to bash through all this stuff, but now we only have one basher. Okay, just out of curiosity. Okay. But again, problem is... Well, no, we could build... Well, no, we couldn't build over that, because... Then that's the only way down. Why do the Ghostbuster traps have to be so thick in terms of trigger area? I used the platformer up there. Because there ain't no way I'm using two builders to get up there. Try to figure out a way to use the platformer at the bottom? What? Gotta use the platformer there. What? Okay, so Digger's got, well, a destructive skill's gotta be used there. Basher there. Marty, I put that as the song because this level is called Journey. And this is definitely getting taken down from YouTube because of it. Can't really see where the other floater is going to be useful. And that's not good, because now we have only a builder we can use there, which is bad. That's going to take every last one of our builders to get over. And that leaves us with no destructive skill at the end. Well, that's not good. Play from separate ways. But now they're gonna splat. Well, he can't turn around, because then he's just gonna fall into the Ghostbuster trap. Yeah. Now try figuring out how to reach the basher pickup on the right with two builders.
Well, isn't that gonna be just impossible?
Cause this idiot will just trigger the trap.
He can't turn around, so how do you prevent that?
Well, we really can't.
Because if he does...
Don't say the blocker, because that is just a terrible idea. Because we're eventually gonna have to free him. And the destructive skills are too valuable, and the meat skills don't make any sense. And we can't get the walker pickup. Because guess what? If we place him as a blocker, oh wait, no, hang on, that doesn't work. I was originally thinking we could block him and walk him later, but we can't. Or actually, wait, maybe we can. Don't think, this is Lemmings. If you don't think, you die. Alright. That's a clever trick, I must admit. Okay, how far behind is this stream? Because I've heard my stupid OBS be like, boop, several times. Alright, that was a good level. Deceptively tricky. I must admit. Holy cow, it's almost 5 o'clock. That's insane. Alright, well, we are definitely not making it through all these levels now, are we? Okay, I want you guys to vote. Should I do Medusa, Die Doppelganger, or Arctic Oscillation? Those are the free levels I have left to do. Oh, and I could, or I could go back to Nessie's Rule 1 level. This will also give me a chance to see how far behind the stream is. I think for my Rule 1, you would need my video, I think. That level does look insanely hard. I've taken a look at it, and I can't even begin to piece together how you could get people up. So, maybe not Arctic Oscillation. Which guy... If I wanted to be done by 5, so 10 minutes, which level would reasonably should I pick? Try Medusa, says Nessie. What else do people say? Medusa, Die Doppelganger, or Nessie's original marble level? Mobius came close to solving Medusa, but no cigar? Okay. Okay. Like I said, if I want to finish in 10 minutes, which level can I reasonably finish in 10 minutes? Or none of them. Will I show the solution to my Rule 2 level? No. I will not until somebody actually finds it. I want to see how long it takes people to actually solve it. Well, we have one vote for Medusa, one vote for Die Doppelganger. What? Going once? Going twice? Probably not. Okay, wow, the stream must be real far behind. Alright, we're trying Medusa.
This has two hatches, okay. Oh, and they're walking towards danger as well.
Limited skill set on this level, so that actually could be a valuable clue. Oh, don't. Why is the release rate so jacked up?
Only one miner. Uh-oh, that's gonna be bad.
That's gonna be really bad, actually.
Doggone you, Lemmings!
That would actually be a good level name. Doggone it, you Lemming.
So we're going to need a builder to cross this gap.
And probably a builder over there.
Alright, so we can't use more builders right now.
That's a problem.
You still suck.
Alright, so what I'm thinking is trying to mine these guys out, build a bridge here, bash, build, and then another bash. So I actually have two diggers I can use. Intrigue. Oh-ho!
Okay, that's pretty amazing.
That is less amazing.
And now here's the part of the show where we hope and pray that no lemmings come out at the same time that we do.
I kind of appreciate that the Basher was determined to keep on going. That's actually, it was very funny. Oh. off.
You can use the last guy from the left hatch for what?
Ooh, that's a good idea. That's a really good idea. Thanks, Eco. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that's level solved. Thanks for the tip. That was really nice, Eco. And we got a hilarious basher out of it. So let's see. I got 4 minutes left before I should probably end the stream. I want another crack at Nessie's Rule 1 level. Just another crack. Oh, you missed it? Oh, I dug from the far left. The last guy out of the left hatch dug, and then was able to do the second half of the level. And that was apparently what Eco did, but I did it a little bit differently. Uh-oh, not a one-screener. It moves like 2 pixels to each side. Alright. Oh, that's right. I think this was before Eco Tolop got here, so maybe he can give me a hint for this. Disqualified? How is that disqualified? Backroots are allowed. And this is why I'm streaming this instead of me making custom Lemmings packs. Yes. Hint for the intended solution, please. Can you tell me where to use the blocker? Hint number one, the guy on the left needs to be a blocker. Okay. Eco used a walker and a builder and a climber for the lemming on the right. Okay. I feel like making the guy on the right a climber is really dangerous because he just goes all over the place. But I'll try it.
Free the climber needs to free the blocker. Okay. Hint number four, the brick sticking out after the bit on the bottom left is part of the solution. After the pit on the bottom left. Which brick are you talking about? Are you talking about this one? Are you talking about this one? Are you talking about this one? left guy goes into the pit, you lose, says Eco to Lot. Oh my gosh, I think I see it now. And if so, this is absolutely crazy. Squats there, that's unfortunate. Blocker a bit more closer to the entrance, say. Oh, is that it? Oh, what? Are you serious? Like that? Right side needs more tweaking, eh? Said, eh? Because we're going to need the miner to get this guy out. Take advantage of the bottom right part of the level so the climber can pass to the center with only one destructive skill. This is from Sonic. This is Marble Zone from Sonic 1. And it's not Oil Ocean, that's Sonic 2. And the non-climber in the center can enter said bottom right part. Not talking about this area, are you? I hope not. Oh no, not that stupid timing fiend again! Still don't know what to do about this doofus. Delay him by building. Oh, looks like Proxima's advertising his Sonic LPs to my little sister. That's cool. Oh, I see it now. I'm stupid. This is how higher up than the other fiend, Artie. Question is, can we turn them around? Oh no, not this trick! I can't stand this trick! Oh my land. Okay, that level was ridiculously intricate. Like, to a ridiculous extent. But I solved it with gentle hand-holding on Nessie's part. Thanks, Nessie! Oh wow, okay. It is now 5:10. I think I need to stop the stream here because I've got to eat dinner, and I also have several group projects I need to work on, one of which is due at midnight. So thanks everyone who tuned in for the stream. I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to try all the levels. I think the only two I didn't try were Eco's Rule 1 level and then Crane's Rule 3 level. I think I did all the others. Actually, let me check. Oh, and my Rule 2 level, but I already know the solution to that one. So, I will see you all later. Bye. God bless.